To the framework of his largest kite, he fastened a small box, for it was his idea that I become the world's first flying reporter. I was so enthralled with the spectacle spread out below that I failed to notice a sharp pointed wire fixed to the kite just above my head. I was the victim of a plot.
Amos, speak to me. Was it electricity?
Was it electricity? Was it electricity?